Hello everyone, and welcome to Toast Wallet. Today, I'm going to be reviewing Steven Spielberg's new movie, War Horse. It's the story of Albert Narricot and his horse Joey, who live in England during the early 1900s. Albert and Joey become close as they work together on the farm. But when World War I breaks out, the family is forced to sell Joey to the British Army. Heartbroken, Albert joins the army and searches relentlessly for his horse. Meanwhile, Joey comes into contact with many different people. Germans, the French, the British, affecting each and every life. It's a beautiful movie. There are gorgeous shots of landscapes, light streaming through smoke and fog, breathtaking battle sequences that aren't encumbered by high-paced special effect-y shots. The acting is really fantastic. Jeremy Irvine as Albert is very believable. Peter Mullen and Emily Watson as Albert's parents, also a very poignant performances. I also really liked Niels of Raistrup as a grandfather Joey encounters in France. He adds an interesting flavor to the story. I thought the violence was very tastefully handled. It's a movie about World War I, and that was one of the bloodiest wars in history. So yes, many people die in the movie, but it's not unbearable. Many people are comparing this movie to Saving Private Ryan, which is far bloodier. Nevertheless, you still very much feel the intensity of war, and you know that Albert and Joey are in very real danger. It's not your typical animal movie. Joey doesn't talk, but he still has a very distinct personality and character. It's not a lassie's story with him trying to find his way home, but his role as a soldier in the war. Also, I read that no horses were harmed in the making of this movie, which makes watching it a lot easier. The movie presents an interesting message about war. Not once in the film does anyone mention why they are fighting the war. The movie spends quite a bit of time with both armies, and neither the British nor the Germans are portrayed in a particularly negative light. Both sides will fight to the death. Both are merciless with their deserters. Both have families back home, and both have people that end up caring very much about Joey. The whole war comes off as being very futile. Neither side is winning, so many are dying, and no one has any idea why they're really fighting anyway. The film is shamelessly dramatic and emotional. You just have to be willing to embark on the movie's journey. Once you're in that zone, War Horse will sweep you off your feet. It's good old-fashioned movie magic. It's the type of movie that I want to make someday. One that gives you a soaring feeling as the last shot fades, and you take a deep breath as you begin to let that adventure you were just a part of soak in. Joey truly is a remarkable horse, and War Horse truly is a remarkable movie. On an entirely different note, The Hobbit trailer is out. As a huge Lord of the Rings fan, I am super excited for this prequel, and I'm thrilled that Peter Jackson is going to be directing it. Also, I want to show everyone one of my favorite Christmas gifts. Shout out to Laura! A Toast Wallet! Isn't it beautiful? Now we can have an official mascot. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to like Toast Wallet on Facebook, subscribe on YouTube, and have a fantastic day. Au revoir!